He's gone for it. It's a six. How did it all blossom? Where did it all begin? You guys were classmates, weren't you?
Yeah, we were. We studied in the same school where you're sitting right now, on the other side of the campus. We met for the first time at middle school. So she was studying in another section in 8th standard. That year, exactly when we reached 8th, she actually moved from another section to my section. And straight away, I started liking her. I was a shy type, so we'd actually go up and talk and stuff like that. But we didn't get off on the right note.
What was that bit about not getting off on the right note?
And now that I've heard this story so many times, I keep thinking I should have been less meaner. So I'd been separated, as it was, from life tragedy at that point, from my friends who were in the other class. Somehow, I think we never hit it off on the right note. I don't know, I just found his gang very like hostile for a bit, or too naughty for my taste.
No, I was actually quite notorious in school because of what I did. Obviously, I played cricket and play all the time, not coming to class. It was like being this indisciplined sort of kid. Hmm. But obviously, like, she never really understood the story until we got married about why somebody used to skip classes, you know? And probably it looked like something like I didn't come to class and sat around in a corner and yapped away or something. Maybe that was a perception.
There was no, like, so we didn't date in school. There was no.
We never dated in school. No, it was like a sort of a well known secret to everybody else, but to both of us.
I should like Prithi. That's all. Like, the whole school used to talk about it.
The whole school used to talk about it.
And then when we got married, people like I hadn't spoken to in years, they started pinging us and saying, see?
We told you so.
Yeah.
Who made the first move?
I think him.
You said it?
Yeah.
But you didn't make it romantic. Was it?
Yeah, she has to stand up for that. I can't say if it was romantic.
How dramatic was it?
So it wasn't dramatic, it was very sincere. We're not like typical childhood sweethearts. We met in school and then we knew there was something happening, but we again started meeting each other only when we were adults and he was playing professional cricket. So there wasn't really much time to do the whole dating thing because he was off for the World Cup squad. And then, but before that, we had a conversation. He said, you know, I really want to spend the rest of my life with you. And he took me to Chemplast. It's a cricket ground where he had a lot of fond memories from childhood. And
he took you to a cricket ground?
Yes.
Wow. Yeah, that's where my life is.
Yeah, so it is all about cricket. I mean, I didn't mind it, to be honest. I found it very refreshing.